up, ma? How about going on a cruise with your boy Cutty Cow for like 3 or 4 days or something? You know, just to kick it. But you don't know. What you mean you don't know? Whatever. You know how I know you know? Listen, let me tell you. I had you from a low and I wasn't needing to know, cause your smile complimented your body's adamant role. Now I can play the role, stay low and I can't ignore, come at you like a man and be serious with approach. You look like you used to Cavalli, Prada and Coach. Well I'm deucing, I don't be buying not for most. Maybe the way that I spoke could be the way that I swing and like to get to the bottom of things. Shit, how would you like down in the bottom with me and we could further conversation over bottomless seas? Like you in the nude under bottomless me and every hole but the booty hole is sodomless. This is food for thought for you to feed the needin' of your undesired need for queeping. It's 7:45 late the evening. Holler at me with a clarified statement. Jeez, you ain't never been with a player like me.
Like me.
I'm not your typical player, not me.
Not me.
I can even get through the way of nice things.
Nice things.
That you only see on TV or my dream.
Dream.
You ain't never been with a player like me.
Like me.
I'm not your typical player, not me.
Not me.
I can even get through the way of nice things.
Nice things.
That you only see on TV or my dream.
Dream. 1 hour later.
So what you thought? I'm all in the panty line. On the yacht with the wall and the fan behind me. I never thought it would lead up to a fraudulent deed and Cutty Cal up tossing a dean. I mean, a deep thrust in the dime. I'm readjusting the spine to keep sweat. Love the way that she whined. I knew the nookie was mine with pimp business. Them other rookies be trying with lip biscuit. That ain't the role that I'm choosing. Magnum gold is for using all the knocks and all the government juices. In the bedroom sweating profuse. When I was on, cause I'm next to lose it. A direct exclusive, I can test the rumors of a black Filipino, half Mexican. Yeah, mama, you the next best thing. The new shit with your head on my chest. Dick game's abusive, and I know.
You ain't never been with a player like me.
Like me.
I'm not your typical player, not me.
Not me.
I can even get through the way of nice things.
Nice things.
That you only see on TV or my dream.
My dream.
You ain't never been with a player like me.
Like me.
I'm not your typical player, not me.
Not me.
I can even get through the way of nice things.
Nice
that you only see on TV or my dream.
Suggestive court and you impressed, of course. I ain't surprised that your eyes keep requesting more. And we arrive at the island, my ostrich hit sand. Now that's what you call putting your best foot forward. Damn, baby, you wouldn't have guessed this tour and the blessed this shore with your best kept boy, huh? And I'm hoping that you don't mess this coy up. I ain't trying to hire you, but just employ you for a couple of days until our separate ways will soon meet their acceptable stages. So you didn't have to garnish no wage. It's the dick and personality that's pulling you crazy. And it's time why I'm hoping you make me kinda mad. So I can deny the real how I want you to chase me. On the last day you spoke to me, baby,
what she said?
That she would probably never find another one to replace me. Cause
you ain't never been with a player like me.
Like me.
I'm not your typical player, not me.
Not me.
I can even get through the way of nice things.
Nice things.
That you only see on TV or my dream.
My dream.
You ain't never been with a player like me.
Like me.
I'm not your typical player, not me.
Not me.
I can even get through the way of nice things.
Nice things.
That you only see on TV or my dream.
My dream.
Alright, let me take a drink real quick. Hold on, before I continue. Riesling, y'all still with me? It's all gravy. Now, this next group, it's called PDM. That stands for Project Dead Man. Niggas is like, what the fuck, Project Dead Man? This is for my family, dude. This is for all the juggalos, all the motherfuckers who like the darkness, you know what I mean? I'm a fan of the darkness. This first cat who does the music, his name is Mike E. Clark out of Detroit. Hardcore. He did all the shit, the early shit for ICP. Shout out to ICP, you know what I mean? That's my fam. You know what I mean? He did all that shit. And the fucking MC, his name is Prozac, Hardcore, out of Saginaw, Michigan. Now listen, I mean, I gotta give a shout out to all my people. I gotta give a shout out to ICP for showing me love, all the juggalos and juggalettes. I gotta give a shout out to Killer C, Dirty Thug for Life, nigga, and my homeboy Tragedy out of Portland, Oregon, all day. Merrick's for life, baby, we do it big. But this is called Project Dead Man, and their first song that we're going to get into is called Trapped. I saw the video. It's insane. Their album is called Horrific Thoughts. It's shortly after cut. It's going to be beautiful. This first song, Trapped by PDM, Project Dead Man. Check it out.